batting around separatists now. NIA, we're given to understand, is all set to question the Hurriyat Conference Gilani faction leader, Saeed Ali Shah Gilani, as well. Kamaljeet, my colleague, joining us as NIA widens probe against separatists. Kamaljeet giving us details that how Hurriyat Hawk Gilani is set to be questioned as well. Kamaljeet, this means that after at least 4 days of questioning, NIA has irrefutable evidence leading right to the top.
Well, today, Devina, is day four of NIA investigation. They have already questioned the three accused. They are yet to question Saeed Ali Shah Gilani, who is the chairperson of Tehreek-e-Hurriyat. What is also important is that they will be expanding their probe, whether it is about Pan-Kashmir, whether it is about getting documentation. Many of them have been asked to produce documentation regarding banks. But what is important is that, yes, this is the initial stage of inquiry. That is why it is called the PE or the preliminary inquiry. They have still not registered an FIR, but they are preparing grounds. They are extensively examining the sting tape. They have also shown part of the tape to Bitta Karate and the others. They have actually reported back saying this is edited version, but they have not denied that this is fake, this is fabricated. They are saying that this sting was done, that they had spoken to the reporters. So yes, that part coming in, even if there's a backgrounder, there are some chilling confessions coming their way. What is now going to be important is how to corroborate what they've said. That is how the bank account details, the cross-border funding, and even the examination of the other accused in custody of Jammu Kashmir police comes into play. They are examining charge sheets of at least 13 other accused. They will be trying to examine some of the other accused, as I mentioned to you. But yes, a change of tactics would be to get Saeed Ali Shah Gilani and the three other accused to Delhi, where they will be grilled by the NIA team in the headquarters.
All right, Kamaljeet, thanks for joining us with those details.